Thank you for not reading any of my earlier questions. None of the matter anymore. From Ananda Matrishi. Swamiji had a fantastic few moments after the Sandhya Arati today. It was as those few silent moments were seen to stretch for eternity. The whole space in and around me seemed to be one. Merged as one. Huge ocean sky pulsating to one soft heartbeat. It seems to be similar to the experience of in Krishnalaya during the meditation around the fire. Today too, I just did not feel like opening my eyes after the arati. It all seems so right. I just wanted to share this wonderful moment, Swamiji. Yes, Matrishri is getting into a little late, but at least she is getting into now. Beloved Master, today under the many entries, no meditation technique is required. It is all happening. At the same time, you said I was meditating in the morning and someone included into my privacy. I told very clearly I was not meditating. Immediately explain. I was not meditating. I was putting this group into the silence. So I was not meditating. All this appear very contradictory and chaotic. Kindly explain. This is from Sri Ananda Kalpa. So I was not meditating. I was putting people into meditation. So don't worry. It's not contradiction. And again, if you wanted consistency, you are trying to connect and see your thoughts. Life is not consistent. It is just pure contradiction. It is not even contradiction, because contradiction will give one more consistency. It is beyond contradiction. Swamiji, Lord Shiva, heartfelt gratitude for liberating from the birth, death, karma, God and Guru. Congratulations on successful operation on guinea pigs. What is the role for guinea pigs for your mission on earth? Pranams, Ananda Pavan. Ananda Pavan, just be unconnected. You will do my mission. That's all. Just be unconnected. That's the only thing. Nothing else needs to be done. You are speaking of Samadhi. Please grant us also Samadhi state of yours. Don't bother. Do not expect that will happen. Just be with this. Simply what I call a Samadhi is happening. There is no need for something else. So, just be unclenched. Everything else will happen on the bond. Just be unclenched. You will do my moment. That is the only mission. Do not bother about anything else. Be very clear. For this itself, you guys are feeling like this. Then understand what is happening inside this body. 100 ASP I took. 100 ASP I conducted. Understand? Alone. Then understand the amount of compassion which is flowing. And still I am doing NSP. That is the pure compassion. Now that will start happening in all of you. Now automatically the compassion will start happening. Now only the jnana is happening. Next jnana will happen. You will go beyond enlightenment. Now the enlightenment is happening. Let it happen. Let us not talk too much about the next step. Let it happen. Then it will settle down. And something more than this will happen. That's what, as I told you, enlightenment is ultimate, but not final. Now ultimate is happening. Every moment it will explode and it will grow. Enlightenment will grow into compassion. Compassion will grow into enlightenment. Nothing, hardly 3 days, 1 or 2 volt current shock. And these fellows are talking about ASP is this, ASP, MSP is that. It means what? Last 3 years. What? More than 3 years. At least 100 ASP. Personally I took. At least 100 NSP. Personally conducted. And what is happening inside this body? And what will you do about it? Next step will happen. I should not tell you. It should happen. See, now, I never told what will happen to you all. Just I gave the idea, gave the clarity that you are unclenched. Now what is happening is automatically happening. I never said this will happen and that will happen. If I said that it will happen, it becomes sometimes an imagination. I never said what will happen. It's happening. So next step also what will happen I won't tell. It will happen. Why do you think I make you stay here for 15 days? Not 15, 19 days. And people are thinking for 15 days, 4 days over. Suddenly today only they realize 15 days more is there. Usually from 15th to 1, they think that it's 15 days. It's actually 60 days and this time 31st is there. So 17 days. And first night only program is ending. 18 days actually. Dear Swamiji, today I got a wake up call at 5:30. This morning I'm back straight to sleep again. I woke up just to hear the puja song. To my surprise, I was not worried to be late. I prepared peacefully and reached the banyan tree just to catch the end of the ritual. I felt strong and secured even if you were present. I walked in anyway, not afraid that you would see me arriving late. When I saw you, I did not see you. I saw existence itself, all compassion and all loving. My heart melted with gratitude. Thank you for me, for us, for Vadu, for the world. Ananda Yogini. Thank you for catching me. The most, one or two people may feel bored, that boredom also will break. That's why I'm just making everything stable. Now the boredom also will break, that face also will break. You will learn just to be here with you. Not you will learn, again learning is connection. You will become. Dear Swamiji, I am so grateful, all my fears are gone. I was afraid of brainwash, but I am fears washed. And I was afraid of being manipulated by gurus. But now, I am sure that gurus will be afraid of me. They will be shaking. I was afraid of becoming crazy, but if being crazy is the way I feel, I would like becoming more and more crazy, unclutched, irresponsible. And unreasonable thoughts. Thank you so much. I am so grateful. Nitya Mukta, you are getting into the madness, the real madness. Respected beloved Swamiji, kindly bless me with the appropriate Nitya Ananda name for me directing along your path with you until I leave this planet Earth. With you, beloved Master, you are super blessed, fabulous. Oceans and oceans of gratefulness join the hands to you. With you in me, hugs and love, Harmeet. Alright, I will take application from everybody. Later on I will give the application done and I will take the application and start working on it. All of whoever wanted, they can apply. But I wanted people to be very sincere about it. And again, sincerity is also just connection only. And I know our guys will be sincere. The hours of waiting under the banyan tree has fired the explosion of Almighty to fantastic bits of vibration of unconnectedness. Last night I did my Shridharanaya. I was showered with sheer light and you completed me. Harmeet, thank you. You are getting it. Oh, again, our Ma Ananda Yukta, she is also asking for Nitya Ananda name. Oh God, all Mumbai girls are now. Zarin also is asking for new name, oh God. So all three again first applications.